Well, made it back to the bike, and I'm really tired. I didn't film anything because I was using the tripod as a cane. My ankle hurts really bad, and my knee has started hurting too. Also, it was raining a lot, so here's the bad news, I guess.
Yeah.
I know you. I know you. It was really slippery. I fell down a couple times. This person right here, they told me it was half an hour away. I probably walked 2 hours each direction. And it's not easy when you're me. One thing I wanted to point out is I've been gone for 4 hours. And here's my helmet, still sitting on the handlebar of my motorcycle. It isn't locked down. People, you just saw two grown men cruise past. There's a family that lives right there. Anybody could have taken this. Some people, I just wanted to mention that because some people, they mention when they see me in very poor areas like this, they think poor equates to danger. But I don't think that at all. These are good people. They live their lives out here and they don't bother anyone. No one bothers them. I just wanted to point that out. This is not some kind of hardcore dangerous area. It's dangerous if you fall down and hurt yourself, but that's about it. So now I'm going to turn the motorcycle around. Just look how dirty I am, look how muddy I am. This is just from walking here, dealing with the mud. So I don't know how much I'll be able to film as I make my way back to the pavement. Probably not very much because I'm pretty spent, but I'll try to get a little for you.